Hey everybody, I just wanted to take a second and do an official senior send-off because I ran out of time yesterday and I wanted to explain a little bit more about my comment about socks. First off, I don't know if you noticed this, but sometimes I get wrapped up in the day and I get busy starting to do things, answering emails, answering questions. We're pretty, you know, a pretty big program that has a lot of upkeep that it needs. And so when I'm not doing something in the classroom, I might be, you know, talking with the boosters. Anyways, long story short is that a day like yesterday started in the morning, went from working on banquet to teaching to working on banquet to teaching and bouncing back and forth. And it can get stressful. It can get tiring, right? I've gotten in the habit of bringing an extra pair of socks with me because I love the feeling of changing into socks and then feeling refreshed and new. And I don't know why socks does it. This is not a, you know, foot hygiene quote or anything like that, but there's something that that makes me feel more grounded and connected to what I'm doing in the moment. And I guess the big piece of advice that I wanted to share with you all is that it is so important to be grounded and connected into the moment with everything that's in front of you. You can have your dreams, you can dream big, you can dream far, right? And cast that net as far as you can. But when you are in your day-to-day and you are doing things, right? Doing things, connect with the people that's in front of you and make the most out of every situation, right? That's what I feel like I try to do that every single day. And when I put a new pair of socks on, it's reminding me to be grounded, for me to be connected, and for me to be present. So when I got to the banquet, you know, and I switched out my socks and I was ready for that next level. I was ready to be grounded again. I was ready to be connected. So for me, it's socks. It could be something else for you. Maybe it's a shirt. Maybe it's not even an article of clothing. Maybe it's a reminder that you read yourself. It could be anything, but do whatever it takes for you in your most busiest time, in the time that you feel like everything is getting you down, any time that you feel overwhelmed ever, right? Do something that reconnects you or that grounds you, that gives you that new refreshing light. So yeah, I hope that you take that piece of advice. And for all of those who are connecting into orchestra next year, who are staying in orchestra, I'm so excited for you. For those of you who are moving on, while this might be a sentimental goodbye, I'm also very excited. I'm very excited to see where you go, who you become, and what you do, right? Because there's amazing people across the entire program. So good luck with that, seniors. I hope the best. And please enjoy, once again, this official senior send-off video that will have clips of seniors going all the way back to the very first performance they had in repertory orchestra. So thanks, everybody. I hope you enjoy the banquet and have a great day.
you should reach your destination in 96 measures.